cups and mugs pretty much. Because we did a drawing for gifts for this year, but I still wanted to get a few people some cups and mugs just for something little, you know, just something from me that's just shows appreciation or shows care, you know. One of these I bought a few weeks ago and it's been in my trunk. But I just went over to Jewel, which our Jewel over here.
Cheers.
decorating videos, and I love to see like the different themes that I'm not brave enough to do. I'm not even brave enough to commit to Christmas colors. All my Christmas decor is neutral. I don't know if it's a bravery thing or it's just like, for me, I enjoy color more for others and more like in little bits than I do. I don't think that I could stare at color all day. And actually, one of the YouTubers was saying that if it's not you, don't do it because it'll drive you crazy and you'll be sick of looking at it before Christmas, you know. If you decorate the kind of colors that just match with your house anyways and what you normally do, then you'll appreciate it for longer and you'll leave it up for longer. I will say that I get a little cuckoo with Halloween stuff though. I get a little more bizarre. Sucks because